It is true that love makes all of us happy, but it seems like we all have misinterpreted the thought that happiness is associated with relationship with other people. Let me first ask you a question. Are you single?
Yes. Yes.
Well, if you're single, you're not alone. There are tons of people around the world that are single, but luckily they're all happy. And I must say that that is all true, because I myself is single as well. And I'm proud to say that I am happy, contented, and I'm happy and contented. And every day of my life, I make sure that I do my best to achieve anything to make my life better alone. I could not afford anything that to wait someone for my life. Just to have a cliche of my happy ending to my fairy tale, just because a Disney or a movie tells me what to do about my life. Being single is nothing to be ashamed about. In our generation right now, all of the relationships tend to break up, and most of it really does not last forever. So let me give you some tips and advice on how to be happy being single. First, take charge of reality and give up all those envy. Stop worrying about everyone else getting into a relationship and thinking that you two need as well. Because you're not. How can you be happy being in a relationship if you yourself is not happy? How can you make someone happy if you're not happy deep inside you? And give up those unrealistic fantasies about your soulmate, about eternal love, about having Prince Charming, and just continue believing that everyone around you is just a regular folk, but not a magical superhero that will give you eternal kiss to have an eternal love. It is not true, because in reality, real couples is not have a messy life. They have a messy life. They fight. They argue. They even make mistakes, and they love each other differently. They have different personalities, and so ever. And second is play the field. Play means go out and have fun. Go out shopping with your friends, dance, and date someone if you like. Don't be afraid exchanging phone numbers to other people, because who knows, the right guy for you is just there waiting for you. And just always remember that when you go out to other person, always remember that you take care of yourself, because you have a promise in your mind, body, and soul that you should aware with your actions. And you don't need someone to have to make you feel so special. And lastly, focus on becoming the best person you can be. Take classes, work out, diet, just do whatever your heart desires. And make sure that everything you do should be for you and not what others makes you do. If you have a high self-confidence, well, that's okay, that's better, because it attracts more friends, and might be in the long run you could have a little romance. And and if you happen to encounter that, well, congratulations. If not, continue to concentrate more about yourself. Make plans with your friends that you haven't made in a while. Enjoy your life to the fullest and just have fun. And don't sweat yourself controlling. Don't sweat yourself. yourself finding your one true love, because that's not it. Being happy is not about finding love, it's about accepting yourself.